Welcome to this video. In the last video, I explored the parrot talent. Parrot talent refers to the linguistic ability that has to do with effectively using language to express oneself. It also refers to the ability to be sensitive to the meanings of words, sound, rhythms, and different uses of language. On this video, my purpose is to explore the cheetah talent or cheetah intelligence. Do you know cheetah? Cheetah is a large cat. It can be found in Africa and Iran. Cheetah is the fastest land animal. It is capable of running 80 to 128 km per hour. In fact, it can reach 60 km per hour in 3 seconds. Its excellent eyesight helps it find prey during the day. Cheetah is hard to see because its spotted coat blends with the tall, dry grass of the savanna plains. Cheetah is considered the fastest animal on land. It has a slim body, spots on its fur, small head, long legs, and tail. They are smaller than lions but taller than the leopards. They have almost 2,000 black spots on their fur. Cheetah has intuition and curiosity. This talent has to do with scientific reasoning, logic, and analysis. This type of thinking involves your capacity to understand the underlying principles of a connected system, to recognize logical and numerical patterns, to handle long chains of reasoning in a precise manner, and manipulate numbers, quantities, and operations. The cheetah talent people use their intuition to get the answers they seek. They also use intelligence and curiosity to find the right information needed to accomplish their goals. Cheetah enjoys isolation and solitude. Cheetahs are mostly solitary animals. Therefore, the cheetah talent people naturally seek to retreat from others to contemplate about the things that matter to them. The cheetah talent people are good in thinking fast and reacting quickly. They find it easy to mentally calculate and process logical problems and equations. They quickly reason things out. They are intuitive and highly disciplined in their thinking. An important example of cheetah people is Sir Isaac Newton. According to Wikipedia, Sir Isaac Newton was an English mathematician, physicist, astronomer, theologian, and author. He is widely recognized as one of the most influential scientists of all time and as a key figure in the scientific revolution. Newton explained the workings of the universe through mathematics. He described laws of motion and gravitation. These laws are math formulas that explain how objects move when a force acts on them. Sir Isaac Newton was the first to discover the laws of gravitation and the laws of motion. He also established a new field in mathematics known as calculus. Though the German Gottfried Leibniz had developed the idea at the same time, his work had greatly contributed in the areas of science and mathematics, making him one of the most influential scientists in human history and one of the greatest mathematicians of all times. Sir Isaac Newton published his most famous book, Principia, in 1687 while he was a mathematics professor at Trinity College, Cambridge. In the Principia, Isaac explained three basic laws that govern the way objects move. He then described his idea about gravity. Gravity is the force that causes things to fall down. If a pencil fell off a desk, it will land on the floor, not the ceiling. In his book, Isaac also used his laws to show that the planets revolve around the suns in orbits that are oval, not round. Isaac Newton's calculations changed the way people understood the universe. No one had been able to explain why the planets stayed in their orbits. What held them up? Less than 50 years before Isaac Newton was born, it was thought that the planets were held in place by an invisible shield. Isaac proved that they were held in place by the sun's gravity. He also showed that the force of gravity was affected by distance and by mass. He was not the first to understand that the orbit of a planet was not circular, but more elongated like a sphere. What he did was to explain how it worked. My friend, I can go on and on the invaluable contribution of Newton to science and life in general. Do you have cheetah talent? Do you love mathematics? Do you easily understand life and situations of life from the mathematical angle? If your response is in the affirmative, you are a bundle of blessings. You have cheetah intelligence. Arise and develop the cheetah talent in you. Remember to touch the subscribe and notification buttons down below so you may receive notification once I upload my new video. Remain blessed in Jesus' name. Amen.